That bee brain. She couldn't tell a pine cone from a wasp nest.